Welcome back, everybody, to The Last of Us playthrough. Let's continue our journey.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, well, let's begin this little crazy quest of ours. I am bringing out the shotgun for this freaking thing.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it! Perfect. Hey! Good job, kid!
Phil, not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Shit, runners.
Okay, on the other side, come back!
There we go. Keep going.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
I don't know why I did that. Ah, crap. Oh.
Back to pushing.
Wait, I need to pick up the ammo. Sorry, dude. Ah, I got you. Go, go, go.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
All right, go, 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 go. Oh, my God, that's a lot of them.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff is just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
Jesus. Wow.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
She's not tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Ah, shit, that's not good.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here. Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Smashed his face.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Shit, we have to fight people now. Oh, this is fucked up. Got him. One shot. God, oh, he did. That guy didn't die. I got him in the head. Huh? Oh, shit. Ah, yeah, you're fucking dead.
Shit.
Throw him.
Ah. Bring it. all the damn time in the world.
Keep this up. I'll make you real sorry.
There. Just needed a real one good headshot, and I'll knock his ass out. Oh, fuck. More coming? He ain't doing that shit to me. God, there's no safe place. Uh-oh. Thank God I have headsets on. Hush.
Hey, he's over here!
Ah! Damn it, almost got the headshot. Right, that guy's dead. That guy has shotgun ammo.
Fucking nailed that guy.
Track him down. Let's check inside. You, go check over there.
Where is this guy?
Oh shit! I thought I had my shotgun out.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Oh.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Damn! I have no more pistol ammo.
Get the hell out of here.
All right, time to scavenge.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
All right. I should have actually held him up. Oh well. So I reload. Come on, Ellie. Some health. Nothing else. Ah, you guys had nothing on you? Why in the hell did you attack me in the first place? Oh, oops. Pick that up. Yeah, it's not as good as the pipe, but whatever. Anything better? Nope. As you... No. Nothing. Got some more to eat, though. Heck yeah. Don't have to use any of the health kits. Oh, I could have gone outside and just fought him out here. That wouldn't.
Gotta be a better way out than this.
Would've been better. You know what? I'm thinking there would be a little bit more than just those guys. There's probably a whole entire little brigade of them. Huh. Say nothing in this room, really? All right. Nope. Ooh, plenty of that though. Let's see, crafting speed.
Maybe we can go over here.
Where is she? Okay, she's there. Alright. I will meet up with her a little bit. Nothing. Something. Can't wait to get another.
I'm sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Yeah, so I have to go where she is. I'm just making sure that there's nothing else around, because my gamer senses tell me that there are little things I could pick up. Kind of like that. Just a little bit more valuable. I think I got everything. Nothing in the middle. And one problem that I usually have is that I'm just a little too stationary at times. I get myself in some deep shit if I do. Let's see, what's my other weapons looking like? Got 4 arrows and 2 of those. Let's see if we can go stealthy for a while. Since we can reuse arrows at times, so. Oh. keep pressing.
There we go.
Thank God I don't have to keep tapping.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
That thing's probably really heavy.
Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Oh my God, what have they been doing? I'm guessing they kill the people, take whatever they have. Hopefully, they don't eat the people. That is, and it looks like they just strip them down.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, now we don't have a freaking truck. But we got upgrades. Level 2. Hell yeah. Alright, get another blade. What is that? Is that a smoke bomb? Or is it a pepper bomb? Oh, it's a smoke bomb. Sweet. Yeah, if you've never heard what a pepper bomb is, it's kind of like tear gas. It's like a tear gas bomb in a way. But, instead of using tear gas, I forgot what type of chemicals in it. There's 2 basic chemicals. I know there's sulfurous and something else that makes it actually blow up. But, yeah, it's called a pepper bomb. And it has nothing to do with peppers. I love how they, you know, they named that shit. All right, anything in these lockers? Nope. Yes. Alright, let's look at the notes. I'm guessing this is all the stuff they collected. Oh, wow. Is this like every single day? Huh. Wow. Do they find someone, like, a group of people, like, almost every day? That's, okay, that's 5. That's the 6th. That's the 7th. And I'm guessing somewhere around the, probably either the 7th or the 8th, there's some girl probably running around trying to survive. Wonder who that girl is then. If she's still alive, I wonder if we'll run into her. Hopefully she's okay. That sucks though, man. People having to resort to kill other people to survive. Oh well.
How did you know?
Hopefully I never become one of those.
Ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Yes, Joel, you are not the perfect person you... Well, anyone probably thinks you are. Alright, anything in here?
Guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Past tense. Ooh, hello. upgrade. So what did this do? Improves effectiveness of first aid measures in the field. It said something about 33%. Yeah, so I guess whenever you use a med pack now, I think it's around 30-something percent. I just, like, looked at it very little wise. Ooh, thank God. Oh, thank goodness, freaking bench. Sweet. Oh, what's this? An ambush map. Let's see, how do we zoom in? There we go. Oh, wow. Yeah, they planned it out perfectly. Holy shit. There's another ambush, though. Seems like it's, where is it? Where did we get hit? We got hit there. So we must have crashed in where the X is. So, wherever we crashed, we need to go south. Yeah, southeast to find where the other ambush area is. Where are we going, though? We're going north, I think. Or something like that. I think we're going north. Yeah, northeast. We might reach... Yeah, we might... It looks like we're going to Bridgemont Station. We're in Pittsburgh right now. Yeah, I didn't notice we're in Pittsburgh. Sweet. Yay! The pit of, you know, United States. That's why they call it Pittsburgh. They have so many condemned buildings. You know, I think post-apocalypse, you know, wasn't worst enough. It already looks like this.
This is a good spot.
Alright, let's see. Let's get another holster. Oh, wow. Really? I guess this will do for now. Well, we can't upgrade anything else anymore. We need to find more salvage. That stinks. Oh well. Holster it is. At least I can carry two of each now. Hell yeah! I don't have to hold it down and apply it. Probably help me in the long run. Wish I can have three. Wow, has it really been that long? Guess the sun's out. Yep, sun's out. Oh, look at those.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Look at that lens flare.
Let's just keep moving.
Lens flare. Yeah, I'm a fan of the lens flares, if used correctly. I do have a problem with the whole Star Trek and lens flares and, you know, J.J. Abrams thing. Kind of uses a little too much. I am one of those people. But it doesn't bug me that much.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
All right. Okay. Let's see, is there something that I can... Oh, I can make one of those. I can make more smoke bombs if I want. Oh, it consists of sugar. Very interesting. Can't make any more bombs until I get more blades. Don't have to make any more of those. I don't think I'll ever use a... I don't think I'll ever really need to use that, though. Let's make one more. Who knows? Let's see. Listing mode, I can upgrade that more, and I can upgrade the crafting speed. I decided, though, I'm going to get one of these, so in 20 more of those, I will eventually upgrade that. So we can have a better aim. That would be really, really nice. I'm gonna search every freaking corner. You already see something to find. Look at all that salvage. Kinda need it. Need to start upgrading the weapons more, so. she finally figured out.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Oh, I just noticed the captions was different. The caption said annoy me, and he said drive me crazy with. Captions are different. I wonder if they did that on purpose. I don't know. That's weird, though. So the people that are deaf that are actually watching this, which I'm so sorry, if they're actually watching this, they're actually getting a different experience in a way. Same concept, but different impact. Alright, anything in here? Well, well, well. Hey, look at that.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Ha! I'm guessing that's the second issue. That'd be kind of cool if you could actually read them. That'd be awesome. You've been dead a long time, man. Wow. Wow. No one's bought that in a while. Here we go. What's this? What happens when the food runs out? I'm guessing we found out. Well, it looks like a military checkpoint. Oh, shit.
Ellie, get down.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, looks like there's three of them.
Guys, they're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
All right. What's their patterns? What's gonna happen? I don't know if I should attack them or, just let them pass, because it looks like they're going to try and look for those guys, so. They're walking this way, though.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Shit. Let's see if I can pull something off that I've been thinking of I might be able to do. Oh my god, I actually pulled it off. Alright, see if I can get the other guy. Then we'll take the other guy out with a bow and arrow. Maybe. Man, you guys are dropping nothing. You suck. Where'd he go? Alright, there he is. Oh! Probably They shoved his nose right up into his brain. That sucked. Yay, it took all three of them out, not even having to get into a conflict. That is awesome. And none of them dropped anything. That was kind of useless. Oh, but you dropped something. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, close range, and then we have medium to long. That's not bad. Still have the pistol, though. I wouldn't mind having a freaking silencer for this thing, though. Would be nice. But it looks like I need to actually head out. Thank you all for actually stopping on by. And as always, guys, enjoy yourself.